Hey guys, I've always been someone who hates change. All sorts of forms of change, I hate it. I hate it when things end because I find comfort in sameness, things that I know, things that I've experienced, and I'm sure a lot of you are like this as well. It's probably some form of human nature, but for me, it's just excessive. I've always tried to break out of this feeling this way and let it grasp on to how I feel and impact me so much with the way I live and everything. For an example, I mean, it's a spectrum from really bad and serious things to pretty trivial, and this is leaning more trivial, but for example, The Office. The first time I watched it all the way through, I liked the series so much that when the last episode came out, it took me a whole year to actually decide, okay, fine, I'm gonna let this series finish for me and watch it. And when I did, I was so sad. The Office is supposed to be a comedy for you guys who know what it is. What I did was rewatch The Office twice or three times before I let myself watch that last two episodes, the finale. And that's because I didn't want it to end. I never wanted it to end, so I just kept living the lie that, hey, if I just keep rewatching, it won't end because I technically haven't watched the ending episodes and I don't know how it ends. Yeah, so that's one example, but there's, of course, other examples as well. So I cling on to these things that I know and I'm comfortable with. Again, I know a lot of you share this, but for me, I really do want to try to do something about it. And this series called Ephemeral Aquascaping Series. The word ephemeral pretty much means seasonal. In my field of conservation biology, ephemeral is usually saying something, meaning something like an ephemeral lake or pond that dries out in the dry season and gets wet in the wet season. And this is great for a lot of nature and wildlife and invasive species maintenance, but let's not get into that. What I mean with ephemeral here is that things have to change. Things will not last. Don't worry, this doesn't mean my channel's going anywhere. I don't think it's ever gonna mean that. And I'm starting small. This aquascaping series is going to be ephemeral, which means the fish tanks that I set up, I'm going to cycle them. I'm going to showcase them with some livestock of my choice, depending on what is appropriate for the size of the tank. And then after I showcase it, after I film the process, after I take some nice pictures, it goes down. I take it apart. I take apart this work of art, not to mention the money spent on it and the time invested and everything. I take it down the day after I finish recording it. So that's what this series is going to be. And I think there's beauty to that. Life is fleeting and so is beauty. This is really cliche. If you watch anime, Deidara's whole jutsu thing is that he blows up his art. His art is, in a sense, ephemeral. And during this series, I hope to be sharing bits and pieces of things that inspired me to continue this hobby and inspired me to escape whatever I'm scaping at the time. And I hope you guys will be interested. I'm not doing this for views. I'm just really like a passion project for me. I hope you guys will enjoy it. I know I will. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I've been very excited in releasing some of the videos I've already made. I will see you guys in the first Ephemeral Aquascaping Series video.